In this video, we will discuss about the position of a point with respect to an ellipse.
So an ellipse equation is x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1, and let a point be x1, y1 whose position is to be measured. So taking 1 in the left hand side, x square, so we can write it as x square by a square plus y square by b square minus 1 equal to 0. Now we will put this point on this. So it will be x1 square by a square plus y1 square by b square minus 1. So take it as e. So if e is greater than e is equal to 0, then the point lies on the ellipse. E is greater than 0, point lies outside the ellipse, and if it is less than 0, point lies inside the ellipse. So let's discuss this with some example. Find the positions of the below points with respect to this ellipse. So we'll put minus 3, 1 on this. So x equal to minus 3 and y equal to 1. So we'll put here. So minus 3 whole square by 16 plus 1 square by 12 minus 1, like this. So it will be 9 by 16 plus 1 by 12 minus 1. So it will be 48, the LCM, 27 plus 4 minus 48. So it will be minus 17 by 48, which is less than 0. So as per this, the point lies inside the ellipse. Moving on to our next point, x equal to minus 2 and y equal to minus 3. We will put like this. So minus 2 whole square by 16 plus minus 3 whole square 12 minus 1, which is equal to 4 by 16 plus 9 by 12 minus 1. So 1 by 4 by 3 by 4 minus 1. So finally it will be equal to 0. So if it is 0, then the point lies inside, the point lies on the ellipse. Moving on to our last example, 5 minus 2. So x1 is 5 and y1 is minus 2. So we'll put like in this manner. So 5 square by 16 plus minus 2 square by 12 minus 1. So 25 by 16 plus 4 by 12 minus 1. So 48 is equal to 75 plus 16 minus 48. So it will be equal to 40. So which is greater than 0, so outside the point lies outside the ellipse. So this is how we can measure the position of a point with respect to the ellipse. Thank you.